Ibrahima Konate made his World Cup debut for France with an impressive display as they beat Australia 4-1. Konate was the only player in France's victory over Australia to win every single duel that was contested, with 4 in the air and 3 on the ground, repaying the faith shown in him by Didier Deschamps.